We wear a white sword belt, and whether on or off the field or across the city's belt, one warning we will give to all, please listen to what we say. Unless you also wear the belt, there's not getting our way. For we are called the chivalry, our swords are very strong, and while our steel controls the field, well, we can do no wrong. Our ranks are filled with the elite, the rest are cattle fodder, and as for social graces, well, we never have to bother. For in this current royal age, we're royalty, not servants. And if your arm is strong enough, who needs to be observant? For we are called the chivalry, our swords are very strong, and while our steel controls the field, well, we can do no wrong. We're proud of being barbarous, our manners are alarming, but when your arms are strong as ours, why bother being charming? If someone dares to criticize in word or deed or song, we challenge him to trial at arms and show the world he's wrong. For we are called the chivalry, our swords are very strong, and while our steel controls the field, well, we can do no wrong. If someone rises in the field to challenge our control, it doesn't worry us a bit, however brave or bold. This man will not remain a threat, he'll not create a fuss. We'll just give him a belt like us, and he'll be one of us. For we are called the chivalry, our swords are very strong, and while our steel controls the field, well, we can do